Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of In. So here we go.
Gus, have a little wait a minute.
Down on the low block. He shoots from the right of the circle. Smith, Banker. Smith is pretty skilled. He has the ability to score and make the assist.
This kid really does a good job of reading the D and seeing the whole floor. And he loves to give it up. He really does a good job of scoring as well.
Jackson receives the ball. Stolen away. Haley on the move. Out on the wing. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery.
Fires. Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
How about that elevation?
Jackson handles the pass. Jump shot. Fires. Shots off.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
McNeil receives the pass. Dials up a long-range shot.
No! He owns the window.
Now in transition. First team foul. Let's go back and see this one from a different angle.
He's got one thing on his mind, attacking the tin.
We're at the 8-minute mark. He can't get it to go. McCabe handles the feed.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
On the right wing, in the lane.
How about that?
He puts up the tray. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the right side. He shoots from the corner.
Big time dagger.
Pushes it. He unloads the three.
Oh!
We are at the 7-minute mark. Tump it inside. In the lane. He missed it. Give it here. On the wing. He shoots from the left of the circle. McNeil showing his range. Now they work it around the perimeter. And they get the turnover. Pushing in transition.
And he bangs it down.
They work it around the perimeter. Shots off.
Push it.
Jump shot. What do you think, coach?
You and I both know they need a timeout here, Gus.
We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball right after this. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. We are at the 6-minute mark. From the corner, and misses. And he can't get them out. It's stolen away. Shots up. Off the mark. Rips it down. Now on the run. He looks for three. Not this time. Takes the board. cup it inside. He shoots from the corner. The junior. Top of the key. Fires. The freshman. This guy is a complete player in the post.
He really causes problems, Gus, for the D. You have to double him, and that creates havoc on others.
Nice low post play.
Look at that block. Terrific.
No. Loose ball saves it. Great play. He takes the three. He can't get it to go. Grabs the rebound. They work it around the perimeter. Looking for the bomb. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from outside.
Perfect.
Dump it inside. In the lane. He missed it.
Ooh, what a flush.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. Great defense.
In the right spot.
McNeil is making his presence felt out there so far. On the left wing. Fires. We're at the 4-minute mark. And he can't get them out. Shots off. Tipped in.
What a great tip in. You've got to applaud that second effort. Way to stick it, young fella.
He shoots from the left of the circle. Bang! Got it from three. Shots up. Comes up empty from deep. Snatches the board. On the left side. In the lane. The freshman. Length of the floor. They foul plus the bucket.
Take the hit and deflate the D.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
And here's a look at the freshman.
This year's gonna be a big year for this young guy. He'll be smart, he'll latch onto a few of the upperclassmen before he gets the hang of things.
On the left side, he shoots from the corner. Count it. Long down court pass. He goes for three. With no luck, kept alive. Offensive rebound. On the right side. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls it in. On the wing. Heat check time from long range. But he misses his target.
Magnificent.
They work it around the perimeter. Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
Top of the key. wide, wide open with the answer. They work the perimeter. Dials up a long-range shot. He misses from the outside. This guy is really known as a power guy.
You know, I love the way this kid uses his body to create opportunities and space. He is just a beast down low. Physical, Gus.
He shoots from the corner. Got it. On the outside. He attempts the trifecta. Rims off. Gets the rebound. Now looking to attack. Ah, he got it up and in. On the right side. And they come up with a steal. With the big shot. No luck from downtown. The first half is in the books. The road to the Final Four is up next. And let's take a moment to look at some team stats for both sides here.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
Top of the key. Fired. Shots off. He rips it down.
Put a little English on it.
And this hometown crowd is showing their appreciation. Look at them. Up on their feet, wanting more. Looking for a good shot. In the lane. Off the mark.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
Let's it go! Shots off.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
Jumping inside. He attempts the three. The junior. Full court pass. He throws up the shot. Nice. This guy has a great ability to get inside, coach.
Well, this kid has shown us some great ability. Just does a great job putting the ball on the deck and attacking the tin.
And no! On the outside. He fires it up.
How about that, Gus?
Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, coach.
A great job, Gus, using his athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive.
Up and in. We're at the 8-minute mark. Out on the left wing. He shoots from the right of the circle.
How about this kid, huh?
Watch out. Bang. On the left side. No. Rebound inside.
Elevation.
Dump it inside. He can't get it to go.
You always want to limit the opposition to just one shot, Gus.
Cross court. He shoots from the left of the circle. And he answers. We are at the 7-minute mark. On the right side. Jump shot. He missed it.
Get out and fill.
Here they go in transition. Shots up. Can't connect from the 3-point line. Pushes it. In the lane.
How about that?
Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
He's a role player who sets some screen that you check your molars and gets after it on the boards.
On the wing. Heat check time from long range. Good grief, what's that shot all about? McCabe on the move.
Send it in, Gus.
We are at the 6-minute mark. Out on the left wing. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Pushes it. And he lays it up and in. Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, Coach.
A great job, Gus, using his athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive.
Off the mark. On the left side. Jump shot. Shots off. There for the rebound. Shots off. And a tip in.
Those are effort points, no blockout. Those will kill you, capitalizing on miscues.
They work it around the perimeter. We're at the 5-minute mark. Try to pack it inside.
Big time dagger.
Bill, they're running their offense through the high post.
Doing a great job running your offense, working it through the high post. That's what they need to do.
The ball stripped. Out on the wing. He tries the three. Off that time. Batted around. How's the basket? That's Gordon. The Mountaineers have been getting it done tonight as a team.
If you're on the floor, that means your coach believes that you can make a contribution. This team has received quality play from many different individuals.
Inbounds play on the baseline. Long lead pass. He strokes it. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
He fires away. Can finish. 4 minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Up and in. Ha ha! On the outside. He shoots from the corner and misses. Looking for a good shot. He puts up the tray, and he hits it. Three minutes left on the game clock. Dials up a long-range shot. Not this time. They get the offensive rebound and put back.
Once again, nobody checked out. That coach is going to be beside himself.
On the right wing. In the lane. No.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
fires, and it goes in.
These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
On the outside. Ball stripped. On the right side. We are at the two-minute mark. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
He got it. On the left side. In the lane. He can't get the hoop to fall.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Pushes it. Now in transition. Top of the circle. Shots off.
See the floor. We can get some easy fast breaks.
Second team foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
Hits that one. Both free throws go. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. The Mountaineers can't find the basket at all, Coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities.
Rejected. Out of bounds, and we're not going anywhere. Baseline inbound. Looking for a good shot. He unloads the three. Comes up empty from deep. Around a minute remaining. They set it up from the baseline. On the left side. Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. They'll start from the baseline. Inbound from the baseline. He looks for three. Got it. On the right side. He lets it go. He can't get it to go. Nice rebound. Out on the left wing. Fired. Perfect. He missed it. Pulls it in. Inside. With a big shot.
How about that, Gus?
Coach, let's take a moment to look at our players of the game here today.
These two kids were fantastic. They played hard, put forth an effort that I'm certain your coaches will be happy with.
That's our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery saying good night, and we'll see you next time.